fucking with the dudes.
I'll start over.
This is Emily. And this is Pam.
This is Stella.
Oh.
I say Chris.
All
right, we're gonna get lit.
We'll get right to it. Let's show our makeup bags.
Oh.
Okay.
Well, not in them, but I just want to show off. It's Ravenclaw.
Mine is L'Oreal.
Harry Potter. Mine is Tommy Hilfiger.
Turn my head down or up.
If you want to see us get from this.
Oh, what?
To this.
To this.
Same. I put oil everywhere. I put oil in my hair. Like a primer.
So Emily's brushing her hair.
Huh?
I'm being your narrator. Yeah, you want some wine?
Yeah.
Actually.
Okay,
so every time I just have foundation on, I feel like I look like the peanut butter baby.
Dead ass.
Have you ever seen Beverly Hills Chihuahuas?
Yeah.
That's how I think of Nala.
A chihuahua?
What?
Wowza.
It's colors.
I hate when my eye pomade is cold.
Some people get a lighter. But like, don't put it too cold. Like,
well, yeah, you know. Lighter.
Yeah. Yeah, you don't put it like
because I like
close,
to melt
like,
it,
it above, but it just like puts heat on it, so it like melts.
Yeah, and it's more
it's
like
easier to use.
I use a brush and then I'll use a beauty blender after to like
blend it more.
Mm-hmm.
I just hate having to wet it.
Same.
Damn, I gotta get up
to wet the beauty blender.
Yes, bro. And then having to clean it is so annoying. Like cleaning the brush is so easy. Mm-hmm. Are you even recording?
I brought my dry eye stuff.
Are your eyes dry?
Yeah, they've been dry, bro.
I have eye drops too.
For dry eyes?
Let's see.
Nice.
Crazy.
I guess it's always good to have.
I just like it anyways because, like,
I make sure eyes wider.
Wider. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And like on stage, that would look good. Also, like in pictures, it looks good. Nikita Dragon sponsor us. Yeah. Everyone can wink. You can't wink.
Bitch, everyone can wink. They just don't do it right.
Do it.
I just did it.
Do it.
Yeah, no, I saw
like this one closer.
Oh, but you can't do that eye. I thought you couldn't wink.
I can't. Did I wink?
Yeah.
No. Pam, can you try to swipe up on that message? It's kind of scary.
I told you.
I feel like it's watching this.
No. Okay.
I don't want to do this anymore.
I don't want to do this anymore.
But like, really?
Emily's a bad sport.
Emily.
I'm still doing it though.
Okay.
I'm just like, hey, I just don't want to do this.
Stating facts.
Just telling you how I feel.
Let's do two truths and one lie.
Let's play.
Alright.
You first.
Do you have a medium brush?
What does that mean?
Here.
Now wet.
You're dead.
And that's the look!
I'm going to. Oh!
Can you wait? Jesus!
So. One of them is about our dreams and what keep us inspired to chase them.
Who asked
them? I know who asked.
Who's a dream? I guess in a general sense, like let's do
our realistic dream and our
unrealistic dream. I have crazy dreams every night.
Like my realistic dream right now that I'm working towards is a counselor. The one that I'm not working towards.
That
but I want to be is an actress.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So my realistic dream is vet, obviously. I want to be a vet, but
I want to be a doctor,
and I'm going to school for it. But I would love, honestly, I think it'd be dope as fuck if I could like just do art and like live off of my art. Like that's my like dream.
She's an artist. She painted our wall when we lived together.
Like, oh, y'all know that one artist. It's like she's so pretty, that one artist. But and she like travels everywhere.
I've had a lot of dreams.
Here I am.
Throughout the years.
I've had a few dreams.
The reason why my dream is no longer to be like a makeup artist, and I wanted to be a special effects makeup artist. That's really how I wanted to get into that and shit. But the reason I don't want to do that anymore,
honey,
is because honestly, the field is just too big now. It's too competitive. It's too
makeup.
Like, there's so much drama. There's so much like fake in it. I really feel like my dream has just changed to like travel the world.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Bud Light? I thought it was tequila. Dollar.
But what keeps me motivated like the most is that I'm a first gen. So I feel like terrible if I don't finish school. Because I'm supposed to be the first one to do it.
Honestly, what keeps me motivated is just like the thought of like it would suck to not travel the world, like have lived on this earth and not even know what you're like the whole, like, you know, especially see, you know, like important,
I see a lot coming out,
historical
green
marks and stuff. Okay, weight loss tips and diet plan. No, like honestly, that's so sweet, but
all of you to assume, but.
No, like honestly, not even in that like bitch way. I'm being so like deadass. It is so nice, and that makes me feel great.
Obvious.
Is it the ambulance?
Well,
it is.
Fasting, but in a healthy way, is actually good for you. So if you just like.
Don't eat.
Just like never eat. Ever.
So really just cut that all out. Cut it out.
It's called the water diet.
Honestly, I used to work at the gym. Work out. And that honestly works. Like, who would fucking thought?
I guess it's true what they say.
Alright. Someone said skincare. Me? I just actually bought, not, well, like maybe a month ago, I bought all new Maya Badescu skincare, and so I've been using that.
What is she
got? My skin's not necessarily better, but I've been using it for a long time.
I actually started Accutane. That's it. I use Cetaphil face wash. I use Bahi Cosmetics Sunflower Sweet Serum, and that's it right now.
So for me, I'm like, I wash my face.
Of course.
Use oil sometimes at night, but really like in the morning. And when I feel it's necessary, I use mud masks.
Use that.
Someone said favorite meal.
Anything.
Favorite meal.
What's your favorite meal?
Honestly, I'm a whore for pasta.
Right.
Like fettuccine.
Mm-hmm.
I love Italian. Honestly, I feel like I never get tired of it.
I'm not gonna lie, I just got some new corn blanket.
It's alright, I need to wash them anyways.
My ultimate favorite, honestly, I could eat wings all the time.
My French fries. So if I had to like narrow it down to one meal, like I'm assuming you're meaning like favorite ride or die meal if you were like
chicken
on death row and this is what you would want. Like your favorite.
Lobsters.
Meal. Lobster.
Really?
I'd have a seafood boil.
I hands down would have my grandma's mole. Hands down.
Really?
Mole and rice.
When people, I learned it in sixth grade.
I'll just summarize it. Are asking about exes.
Oh shit.
All I'm gonna say about that.
Oh god.
About all exes or your exes?
I guess just like, I'm gonna take it as all exes in general. You've had good experiences and you've had bad experiences with your exes. And basically live and learn and yeah, it was a lesson.
It is what it is.
Till it ain't.
But it will be.
Will it shall be. And that's
so yeah. Any further personal questions about exes?
Will be.
Can be.
Name something you did not learn in school.
Ooh.
How to.
Oh, okay.
It's not on here.
Oh. Alright.
File taxes.
How to make babies is on here.
What about file taxes?
Aren't they supposed to teach you that though?
But they don't.
That's not on here.
Laundry, washing clothes.
That as well is not on here.
What about
how to walk your dog?
He should be the host.
This one says, name a reason a person might wake up at 2 in the morning.
Dream. Getting robbed.
Nightmare, getting
robbed.
Getting robbed.
Nightmare's on there.
Yes, $500.
There is no getting robbed.
A baby.
To take a shit or pee.
It was a baby, and there's a bathroom.
Okay. How many more?
Wow, we're good at this.
Where do kids nowadays spend most of their time?
On YouTube.
The internet.
Pokemon Go.
Yeah.
Pokemon Go is not an option.
School.
School is an option.
Aha.
Daycare.
Daycare.
I think that goes to school.
Out of friends.
That's on here.
An adventure park.
There's a park.
Aha.
What's something people do just once a week?
Wash their hair.
Yeah.
Wash their hair is not on here.
Go to the grocery store.
That's on
here. I like it.
Pump gas.
Pump gas.
Entertainment.
Vacationists. Let's turn this party up. I'm tired of being sleepy.
I love it. I'm a sleepy girl for the rest of my life.
Okay. Give me to all this.
All right.
Gorgeous.
Now I'm like composed with her.
Thanks for coming, guys.
I don't know what to do.
Wait, tell, put her hat on her. Correctly.
And her ears open?
Yeah, they're just over her ears.
Twinsies.
Well, thank you for watching. Shout out to our special guest, David.
Special guest, Nala.
And Nala.
Nala.
And this fur coat. Goodbye.
And
this fat ass.
Afro.